Hey folks, and welcome to this week's News and Community Spotlight. We're excited to announce that Unreal Engine 5.1 is now available, with a whole host of further improvements to the already groundbreaking feature set released in UE5, including Lumen, Nanite, and Virtual Shadow Map updates, increased developer efficiency, enhanced world-building tools, and much more. Download UE 5.1 from your launcher now, and look at the full release and notes over at unrealengine.com/feed. While there, dive into how Unreal Engine 5.1 offers a more extensive, robust, and accessible toolset for media and entertainment pipelines, from virtual production with in-camera VFX to animated projects and high-octane live broadcasts and events. If you're looking for an Unreal future in animation, you won't want to miss out on going behind the scenes with artists from Disney and RealFX to learn about the evolving skill sets you'll need to ride the wave of real-time animation. Unreal Engine allows Microsoft Project AirSim to safely build, train, and test autonomous vehicles through high-fidelity simulation. In these realistic environments, AI models can run through millions of flights faster than in real time, where they learn how to react to countless variables much like they would in the physical world. Learn more on the feed. Speaking of autonomous vehicles, Unreal Engine is helping dSPACE's Aurelion to be on the front line of AV simulated training with sensor realistic simulation and top grade visualization for developing and validating driving functions. Whether from the sky or on the road, Unreal Engine is helping many companies achieve their real-time simulation goals. Find more information about simulation pipelines on the feed. In our latest tech blog, Joyway multiplayer lead Artem Tarasov details how to create cross-platform features and connect an Unreal application with custom backend services and pass-through config values, just as they did for their action parkour VR game to overcome challenges developing the multiplayer game modes for Stride. Moving over to this week's Community Spotlights, embark on a voyage to real-time 3D environment artist Aurora Cortez's latest piece. Created as part of their first term in real-time 3D and virtual production at CG Spectrum, they drew inspiration from multiple sources to reimagine the River Styx as they focused on composition, lighting, atmosphere, and the cinematic approach. Travel to their art station and let them know what you think of The Last Voyage. Unreal Engine technical artist Corey Williams has once again proven they are the master of their own universe. Watch their nostalgic reimagining of He-Man vs. Skeletor. Spoilers, there are a few twists. Once you've been empowered, dive into the making of, where Corey details how it was created using Unreal Engine 5 and other tools. Watch the full performance on Tayake Studios' YouTube channel. Take the journey through the revitalization of 3D visualizer Elizaveta Ivanova's environment. Initially hand-drawn years ago, they have refined and brought their breathtaking and intriguing piece to life with Unreal Engine 5. Let them know what you think of Fantasy over on their art station. Thanks for watching. Catch you next week.